Bottom of the 10th, the A's threaten again. First and second for Coco Crisp, who faces Pedro Strop.
Here's the pitch. Coco shows bunt, drops it up the third baseline. Machado throws the third. He throws it away. Sogard doesn't know where it is. Now he's coming home. The throw by McClough. The head first slide, and the A's have won it. A crazy end to the game. The A's play small ball on Baltimore, and they win it 9-8. And there is pandemonium on the field with the A's victorious.